have this thing in our family, which is we listen very carefully to what the still small voice is telling us, the voice in the whirlwind. And sometimes it leads you to do goofy things, you know, that like things you're like, well, that don't make any sense. But we really feel strongly that we support each other if that still small voice is the impetus.